So let's stop this. So I've played all the other Mega Man games of the Legacy Collection and did some playthroughs on YouTube. I thought, let's just do this here. So this is Mega Man 6. In the year 20XX AD, the first annual robot tournament was held. With 8 of the world's most powerful robots. But Mr. X, the sponsor of the tournament, took control of the robots and began to take over the world. Mr. X, why? It's time to tell you the truth. I have been manipulating that fool Dr. Wily from the beginning. But now I no longer need Dr. Wily's help. Come and face me, Mega Man. We'll stop you. Follow me, Rush. Okay. So, this is the game that I have played the least of the classic Mega Man games. Well, the real classic ones, I think I've even played 9 or 10 more than this. Only 8. I've never played 8. So, usually it's having a ice or snow based enemy is a good sign to start. Well, let's see how this goes. And it starts off with more fucking animal robots. I wonder who that mysterious Mr. X is. Mr. X. German right here. I hate those slippery floors. Could be Sigma. It definitely isn't Dr. Wily. I mean, he said he manipulated Dr. Wily from the beginning, so why would he say something like this if he is Dr. Wily? That would be dumb, wouldn't it? This one in a long time. We'll probably die a lot. But they do this robot tournament thing, and they said 8 of the strongest. So we gotta believe that there's more than 8. Why won't they send off some other to help Mega Man? Always the same shit. Mega Man gotta do all the dirty work. So there he is. Just glides from the floor and kills me instantly. Let's see if we can beat him. What's his deal? Oh shit. Come on. Aw, really? Oh god, this was so tight. I won't reset, this is no run. Come on, cut me some slack. Look at that fancy animation. Okay. So I think Nightman was pretty easy. Capital of Science, Master of Maceball. Nice. So yeah, I got 0 lives. I should do a little stage suicide. Probably. Oh well. I'll just try anyway. Great try. I'm so scared. Yeah, yeah. So in this part in this game, I think yeah you can have those rush adapters. You can like fuse with rush. I don't remember if you have to collect them like in Mega Man 7 or if you just get them from the play defeating enemies. I'm not sure right now. We'll see. Do I have anything? No, I don't have a rush right now. We'll see. So this wall to the right looks suspicious, doesn't it? I can't go back. It's probably nothing. But look, the other walls don't look like that. Okay, now there are some more walls that look like that. Motherfucker. Well, thanks Eddie, thanks a lot. Mega Man's ladder climbing skills got a lot better over those games. I kind of thought I could stand on them. Oh well. Yeah. Eddie's just the best. Only providing high class items. Oh, what the? Oh god! This controls like shit. So this right here, I think I can only open with one of those rush adapters. think he's easy. I'm not entirely sure. Timing is kind of tricky when he jumps, but it's not a really hard fight. Yeah. Yeah, that's something to think about. Maybe he is made out of Lightanium. And his armor is made of Robonium or something like that. So, who's next? Who could be weak against the Morning Star? I mean, I think a plant wouldn't like to get a Morningstar in the face, but we have Flame Man, so I think Flame Man will rape Plant Man. Let's just try Flame Man. I like that you thought of the plan too. Those fuckers will light this on fire. Yeah, right. And hello, Professor Popper. I'm never sure if I should try to pronounce the names English or just leave them German. So this thing moves in the direction I look. I get it. Playthrough of Mega Man 6, since I've ruined a pretty good run on Mega Man 2 again. Look at that, any tank. Fancy of you, game, giving me that E-Tank. Oh god, that was just the worst jump. I was almost at the end. Look at those fuckers. They look unhappy. They look like they got the worst job in the world. Thanks, man. I almost beat it today. Almost. Yeah. It was great how I fucked it up. I don't think that that is his weakness. I don't think that this is his weakness either. Yeah, the pressure was just too much for me. Well, that wasn't too bad. Brush power adapter. So that's what I meant. So I don't have to collect something, I'll just get them. So now let's try the plant. Motherfuckers. So Mega Man 6. I think it was one of the last games to be released on the NES, or am I mixing it up? And it never came out in Europe, I think. So this is the power adapter. It kind of sucks, and it also looks kind of stupid. But it helps. Come on, give me something nice. Ooh, very nice, Eddie. Look at that thing. Looks like Gutsman raped the crazy ape-boy and got a child out of it. No, there's... That's not on purpose. I don't see the title right now. What have I written? The pressure was really gotta understand this. Well, nope. But I guess the people will get what I mean. Damn. So it came out pretty late. I think it must have been one of the last ones for the NES. Look at this mess of shit. Oh god. Yeah, I remember the Angry Video Game Nerd played that recently and mentioned that. Well, shit. What a messed up stage. Look at all this shit happening here. Ah, oh, come on. I'm gonna do another stage. Turbo Pro Skater 3. What a great game. Well, let's try Centaur Man. This kind of looks like I can go down. No, it doesn't. Was worth a try. This really looked suspicious to me. Yeah, they kind of went all out with this game. But if I remember correct, I think all of those Robot Masters were fan-made. They won a contest. I'm not sure if it really was all the Robot Masters or just a few of them, but I almost think it has been all of them. But I mean, we got Woodman in Mega Man 2, so they ran out of ideas pretty quickly. Yeah, Yamato Man won a contest. He then designed himself to be in this game. Woodman is just the best. I mean, the most worthless robot master is still Topman. It's always so nice when there's water in the background. So, I don't know what the difference is, but I can't reach the top one because I don't have the other rush adapter. Yeah, I'm sorry. You're right. Topman is perfect. So he's basically Flashman and Brightman and all the other time-stopping robots. So this did good damage. I got lucky. Yeah, top man. Always going to all the bar mitzvahs. So, let's do Airman. Windman, I mean, of course. Look at that abomination. Okay, so this was this shit, I kinda remember. I think it comes a pretty stupid part. Can I destroy them with this? Yeah. Oh great. So let's just switch back. Oh gosh. I didn't know that they were related. It's funny, there's so many robot masters that are basically the same. I mean, there are the obvious ones. All those. But there are also so many there are so many robot masters that just have a similar weapon. There's so many shield weapons. Everything's possible in the Mega Man universe. But like I said it before, this all happened in the past. In the year 200X, or 2000X. I remember it as if it was yesterday. Just checking how much lives I have. Is it already 20XX? I thought they had that they changed it for Mega Man 9 and 10. Didn't pay attention. Okay, my bad. So then this could still happen. Maybe it happened. I think this could be it. Well. Well, this looks okay. Oh, I missed one shot. Oh god, he almost killed me. I always want to stop timer when I hear this music. It's already in my blood. Okay. At least this time we're getting those little tornadoes to fly to the side. So, let's do Yamato Man. Master of Spear. I think this skips a huge part of the level. What symbols? I don't know what you mean. Oh. I didn't pay attention. But I've... You mean the Mega Man's, well, I haven't beaten every one of them with only the Mega Buster. So I think... they just appear. I should have a... I'll have a look. Once we're back in the menu. So, I still don't have... I was hoping to get the second rush adapter before I go to Plantman stage again. I thought I would get it from Windman, but it almost seems like I'll get it from Plantman. Weakness. Let's try the windstorm. This ain't it. Buster. The Morning Stars were already the weakness of that other guy. Well, I'll try anyways. Maybe they are like Metal Man's weapon? Because they are also made of metal, I guess? I don't know. Nope. So then let's just try the flash. Nope. Oh, this is my last life. Let's just take a meeting. Do the stage again. Well, I shouldn't die now. Okay. Seems like we still have to discover this allergy. No clue what this means. I don't know. As I said, I haven't played this one very often. Maybe it's because You remember in this in center stage, there were two possible exits or two ways to enter the boss. So maybe there's a right way and a wrong way. But I just don't know. Is it really? It may be. Thank you, Eddie. God, I wish I had that rush adapter. You always start out with rush coil. But now they thought, nope. Let's have him work for that shit. Oh, come on. That was so dumb. Bye bye. Thanks for joining. See you tomorrow. Look, right now here I have three possible ways. That's kind of messed up. What? Right. It's like I have to come from the other side to get that. Yeah, okay. Or maybe from the ladder. What's this? What? Fancy shit, that's the thing that automatically reloads the weapon with the lowest energy when you get weapon energy. I didn't know that. Just seemed fishy to me. I hadn't noticed another possibility to come from the other side. So this was nice. So what's his weakness? This? Nope. We should have it by now. This is not... Come on, can't be. Fuck. How can't be that I don't have his weakness? What are the possibilities? This is unbelievable. Oof, I don't want to waste another E-Tank. So I guess I'll have to do that stage again. Let's just try the fucking plant again. I really should have played that one more often. I'm so confused. I don't even remember what the later bosses are. I know that I've beaten it at least once or twice with Kaka, and we had those Mega Man marathons, but other than that, what I played the most besides from Mega Man 2 would be Mega Man 4, I guess. At least of the classic series. Finished Mega Man 6, I'll try to complete all the challenges of the first Legacy Collection. Well, not today of course, but in the near future. So then, they will come where I'll have to play Mega Man 8. I really fear that day. I thought I'd die. So, I guess it should be fire. Yeah, 7 of course, but I like 7. I just wanted to say that I fear having to play Mega Man 8. So you know how it looks. This isn't too good. Let's try the Morning Star. Yeah, the flame on the ground should hit him right, but that's so imprecise. The Buster does good damage though, so that's alright. We made it! Finally, Rush Jet. So, okay. Again, we got the Mega Man icon, so maybe it really is that you have to defeat them with the Buster to get it. Master of Tomahawk. Who would have thought? Almost ran into that one. Come on. Die. Come on, Eddie. Give me that sweet Eddie love. Oh, how great you are, Eddie. So now I should be able to reach that thing. Fusion! Wow. Look how he looks, how nice he looks when he flies. Whoosh. Okay, there's this section. I kind of remember it. A little bit, at least. So, that was totally worth it. Can just fly over everything. Look how fabulous Mega Man is. Okay. The cat is on the table right now, and it's making me nervous. Yeah, right? He's fucking fabulous. If only we could be so fabulous. So, the plant should be his weakness, right? We tried everything else. It really was. Well, we beat all the Robot Masters. Let's see what comes next. Some fancy shit. You got Silver Tomahawk. Mr. X! Poor Tomahawk, man. He's like me. Good luck! So, those are the Mr. X stages. Right now, I really don't remember this. Guess I'll have to use this. The music isn't so good here. This one part just hurt. Oh, I remember this. Oh yeah. So you wanna get over there, but it's pretty tricky. First try! First fucking try! Okay. That was amazing. I remember that I had to do this part very, very often. So That was actually pretty good. I'm kind of proud that I did first try. So 4 lives. And skipped most of the stage. This is awesome. Okay. So yeah, I remember that part, but only because I got stuck there so long. Okay, this I don't really remember. Okay, that wasn't that hard. Very nice. I kind of thought I'd get an E-Tank too. But hey, that's okay. I won't complain. Yay, I'm not alive. Look at that. And they still do this thing where you have to use something that you've collected to complete the later stages. It always bothers me somehow. Oh well. It's okay, since Mega Man is looking so fabulous. There we are, at the second Mr. X boss. Let's see what this is. Oh no, it's a wall. I hate walls. I thought maybe I could make them move up. What else is there? Okay, this looks good. Let's just retry with full health. We got enough lives. Thank you. Okay. Perfect. Second stage is through. What's next? Well, I kinda don't need that life. Shit, I want that energy. I want that E-tank. That took long. Oh god. I gotta switch back. So what's this? Okay. I get it. Take this, just to play it safe. Lost a lot of energy here. Almost died. Hey! Welcome back. So, I already did two stages. There's this. There's a skip in the first of the Mr. X stages. And I usually it's pretty hard. Usually it takes me forever to get it. But somehow I got it first try. And second stage was pretty short. So yeah, this is the third stage already. So, yeah, as you can see, I have 8 lives. I got like 4 due to that skip. Well, it's not a skip, it's a shortcut. So, let's see what this boss is. I still can't remember. I have no clue what his weakness is. I could it be? Let's try the Morning Star. Doesn't look so good. That was the last one. Yeah. Oh, did this look good? Kind of did. Come on. Perfect. Yeah, he's a robot. He sits in this little flying thing. And he controls a robot. It's a machine in a machine in a machine. Just Mega Man things. So this is already the last of the X stages. Get that E-Tank. You never know. Oh shit! I'll be able to beat the X stages. I'm not really sure what comes afterwards. Or how much comes afterwards. Always with those fucking birds. Let's just grab that energy. I took the wrong... I took the wrong adapter. So... Okay. I'm confused. Confused. Which way to go? What's here? Oh, okay. I can't go back now. Should have tried the ladder first. Oh, come on! Shit. At least now I can try the ladder. This looks suspicious, doesn't it? Nothing. The game just tricked me. Well, at least there was a life here. Look at those four things, they just explode. It's fucking bird, not with me. Okay. You got me now. That was a tight jump. That was a little risky. Oh, can you see the cat? Look, special guest, the cat is going crazy. What are you doing? Oh, look at this fucker. Now he's just sitting there. Oh, it isn't he, it's she. It's Alice. So I guess the best thing I can do is just stand here in this corner. My scheme for world domination has failed, but I still have enough power to destroy you! Gosh, it's Dr. Wily. Who would have thought? Let the final battle begin. Look, he even has a castle that says Dr. Wily. And no one has seen this. This... Good old Dr. Wily. Yeah, I never would have guessed. Even the cat is shocked. For a short moment, this sounded like a remix of the Mega Man 2 Wily stages. Shit! Ah, there would have been another shortcut. I had forgotten about that. Ah, god, this is quite hard. So, maybe I can get it now. I just don't remember in which screen this was. I think it was in the next one. Oh no. Damn, I wasted my energy. Gotta land for it to refill. So... we'll be fine even without that shortcut. I got that first shortcut with the first try, so... I won't be greedy. Wow, this just takes forever. Good old Dr. Wily. Let's see what he got. Fucking dinosaur! Look at this. That foreshadowing to Mega Man 7. I mean, Dr. Wily has built a lot of shit robots, but a fucking robot dinosaur? That's impressive. So why didn't I hit anymore? Oh, let's try some weapons. That's looking good. Gotta hit the mouth. Can't hit the eyes. That's kinda stupid. No, I don't think it's because of the Legacy Collection, because remember when we played Mega Man 3, we had the slowdowns in the Legacy Collection, so it must be the game itself. I mean, it was at the end of the NES life cycle, so I guess by that point they had figured out all the tricks. Or maybe they just didn't cram too much enemies in one area. Yeah, I guess so. Look, right now we had a little, very little slowdown. But yeah. It's much better. Oh god, look at that shit. Look at that shit. Hopefully, this is a whole shortcut. Can I fly up? No. Oh, come on! For real? I just took all the damage. Oh god, only 3 lives left. I got messy. So, what now? What is this shit? that's kind of strange. It shouldn't be that hard. Let's try some weapons. Great. So, what's next? Two stages to go. Oh, how fucked up. I guess I should destroy that. I should go for that energy. Okay, it's the boss rush. I can't remember his weakness. We didn't have it yet. That ain't it. Did we have it? I can't remember. Oh god, that was tight. Oh, it was just bad luck that I got the plant. Should've. Wished to do the plant with more energy. I wasted so much lives on the other stages. Okay. What's this nightmare? I didn't have his weakness. Okay, this is looking good. This even goes through his armor. Okay. What was his weakness? we go. He didn't do that the first time, did he? So we did him first. Maybe he's allergic to fire. No. Oh no, this was Flash, wasn't it? I'll just take an E-Tank, I have enough of them. Good night, Fraggles. Thank you for joining. See you next time. I've mistaken him for Blizzard Man. So he was allergic to the plants. So this is Blizzard Man, so he should be, has to be fire, I guess. Yeah, it was fire. Okay, here we are, Dr. Wily himself, I guess. So I could basically do a stage suicide. And I want to see what he has to offer. Yay! The E-Tank that I just used, I got it back! Let's see. Good old Dr. Wily. Oh, it's this shit. Yeah, you're kind of right. Thank you. Okay, that wasn't too hard. Let's just take an E-Tank. We come down again, stupid motherfucker. Really? Just to be safe, we have so much of them. Yeah, now I forgot to jump. Come on, down! Oh, really? That's so stupid. Okay. Yay! Achievement unlocked! The greatest battle ever! So, I guess that's Mega Man 6. Poor Dr. Wily. Look, he's raging. Triumphant at last, Mega Man arrested the notorious Dr. Wily and brought him to justice. Sentenced to prison for his crimes. Dr. Wily now rules over a prison cell. At long last, the world is at peace. So I guess they don't have death penalty in the Mega Man universe. I wonder how long it took for me to beat this game. Okay. Thanks for sticking around till the end. I'll just watch the credits and then I'll end the stream too. Thanks for watching. Good night. Yeah, it could be. I'll have a look at the video tomorrow. Bye bye. All the Mega Man games in the first Legacy Collection. Still got a lot of challenges to do. But yeah. The next time, maybe. Some more speedruns. And some challenges before I start playing the second Legacy... Before I start with the Legacy Collection too. We'll see. Mega Man 1 and Mega Man 2. In the credits, there's Yuki-chan's papa. I'm always looking for him in the other games, but he never made a comeback. At least not until Mega Man 5. But I don't expect him to be here now. So yeah, that has been Mega Man 6, which completes the games in the Legacy Collection. So there won't be anything else happening in those credits now. So thanks to everyone who has been watching. Thanks for sticking around. And yeah. As always, if you see this on YouTube tomorrow or whenever, check out the other social media stuff in the description below. And that's it. Thank you all for watching, and see you next time. And have a good night.